Okay. 30 minutes on the bike, 20 something minutes, and then we move to kettlebell.
Go to the beach, each, let's go get away. Night, sight, what they gonna say? Have a drink, drink, found the Bud Light. That bitch is like,
all right, working flat row right here. Let's go get it on. Just nice and easy, 1 minute, then we're gonna move around.
I'ma blow up my money, I don't get to
I'm on the floor, no. I love to dance, soaking in more, more. Till I can't stand it on the floor. Just warm up your legs, nice and easy.
If you want more.
I'm gonna move my screen up, you guys keep going.
Starships, I'm meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky.
Three more.
long hill, nice and steady, out in three, for 1 minute. Are we good? Come on. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now reach down, add to the right. Small hill, when you're there, take it up. Nice and steady right here. Strong legs, pull that belly in. Core nice and strong. We're gonna alternate between that jog on the beach and hills, but you're gonna get 1 minute on your flat road, right in between. Come on, halfway here.
Tell him hey.
About 15 more. Five, four, three, two, one. Come back. Flat road. Walk it on your flat road. Grab your water. We go back to the beach, we go for that jog. We stand up in two if you can. You drop your shoulders down, you just run those legs. It's power from the legs, not a lot of pop, not a lot of bounce. 20 more. Woo! Are you ready? Recovery.
getting started.
All right, guys. Next one, that beach jog. We're going to take it out to three. Two, and one, bring it up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, take it up. 10, 9, 8, beautiful. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come back. 10 seconds. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come back. Hold it here. We're going to go down to that flat road. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow it down, flat road. Woo. How are we doing? Relax and breathe. We have 30 more right here. Wiggle those toes in your shoes. And breathe. Now you're going to add a hill that you can maintain for 2 minutes. Whatever that hill means to you. Wherever that is this morning. Now I'm going to start out, because when I bring it back, it's always a little bit harder. Easier is free, but I want that same climb. Reach down, now find your hill. Just settle and listen to the music. Just climb, come on. Right, left, right, left. Come on. I got you. Let's get after it. Right here.
Thank you.
Make it your own. 15 more. Much better than five, four, three, two, one. And one to the right. A little bit sticky. Come on. Two arms right between the legs. six, five, four, three, two, and one. Rest a little bit here. Next one, we're gonna bring it down. We're gonna bring it down to the floor. We're gonna bring it up. Bring it to your shoulder. So, if you have your kettlebell, squat down, bring it up. It's gonna flip to the wrist. If you have your weight, it's down, and then just bring it up right like this. Do not bring the wrist back, okay? Left arm stays out. We're gonna work with that right arm for now. We're gonna do 10 of these. Five, four, three, two, and one. Squat down. Bring it up. Flip it back. Bring it down. And up. I'm just gently tapping it to the floor. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Woo! How about we take it to the other side? If you have a watch on, be careful. Five, four, three, two, and one. One side is gonna feel a little bit different than the other. I'm right-handed, so this side feels a little bit weird. Six more. Five. Four. Three more. Squat it down. Two. Last one. Woo. All right, you guys. Back to double swings. 30 seconds. Grab your weights or your two bells. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, and one. Squat it down. Pop those hips up. We're almost done, I promise. Squeeze your butts on the up. Five, four, three more, two, and one. Woo! Back to our single kettlebell between the legs and up. Give me 10 more seconds right here. We got 30 seconds. Woo! High touch. You gotta move because I don't want to hit you. Here we go. Four, three, two, and one. This is dangerous territory here. Careful. Come on. I don't want to hit you, bud. Give me 10 more seconds right here. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Woo. All right, you're going to take your weight or your kettlebell. You're going to lunge to the side. Lawnmower. We're going to pretend like we're pulling that cord. Bring it up. So we cross body, right to left. Bring it up. This is going to be our last set, I think, because we're running out of time. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, and one. Lawnmower. Eight, seven, six, five, pull that cord. Four, three, two, and one. Take it to the other side. 10. We'll do 30 more seconds of swings. Five, four, three, two, and one. Lean it over. Pull it. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one. Single or double swing, your choice. I'm gonna go for the single. Five, four, three, two, and one. How about we go 1 minute right here? Come on. Not in the arms. Halfway. We got it. Come on, come on, come on. Woo! Bring that right shoulder over.